Hello, I'm Dr. Poonam Patil, working as medical oncologist in Manipal Hospital here in Bangalore. Now, there's no vaccine as such directly which will reduce the incidence of cervix cancer, but it is based on the knowledge that we have that human papilloma viral infections can lead to cervical cancer. So we have a vaccine against the human papilloma viral infections. So this vaccine basically gives us immunity against the HPV viruses that could cause cervix cancer or even something known as genital warts. So there are two types of HPV virus vaccines that are available in India, and it is taken over a three dose shot taken over 6 months. There's one dose to be given at the day zero. The second dose is given 1 to 2 months after the first one. And the third dose is taken 6 months after the first one. So it's a three dose schedule. And this is generally, it is given to preteen children, boys and girls in US, 11 to 12 years of age. But in women also, girls and women between 13 to 26 years of age, it can also be given. And it is necessary that it is given before 26 years of age. It's not that after 26 years of age, the vaccine will not have any benefit. There may be benefit, but the benefit would be reduced because afterwards most of the women are exposed to some human papilloma viral infection at some time in their life. So the vaccine may not be very beneficial after 26 years of age when they have already been exposed to the virus. So the benefit is maximum when it is given before the exposure occurs.
Please like, share, subscribe my channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon so you will get the notification when I upload a video. And also, we are giving away free ebook to our first 10,000 subscribers. Please click the link below on the description box.